videos, guys. So stay tuned for next week's videos because we're going to learn how to make the little vest for our doggos. If you like this video, don't forget to tweet it with the hashtag DIY with Sam. If it's your first time being here, don't forget to subscribe if you like my videos because I do videos like this every single week. That's all for today.
Hey Sage, I'm gonna be a bit late. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's cool. I'll meet you outside.
Okay, see you there then. See ya.
I saw your most recent video. I'm totally gonna try one of the DIYs you just did. How did you manage to like attach the zip to that dress though? Especially making it out of a curtain and fixing the bottom so it actually all looks nice.
Yeah,
I mean,
Will it be the usual?
Yeah. Can I get a coffee this time then?
Yeah. The usual for me too. Thank you.
Did you see the video I sent you?
Oh yeah. It was like, yeah.
You didn't see it, did you?
No, I did. It's been a while since I've seen it.
Sam, I sent it to you this morning.
What's it about?
Okay, so this woman, she wakes up, she puts on her makeup, and then she lies down and does that, like, just woke up like this thing. This other guy, he sees the picture, and then... like, riding the bike, and goes, not. The other guy sees one, drinking green drink, and then, like... I want to ask you, what do you think about this? Because, so I tried this Sam, seriously, don't check this for 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 minutes. Come on. Can we have a good conversation, okay?
week's videos because we're going to learn how to make it.
It's still filming. Okay, cool.
Oh, can you see this being filming?
Yeah.
Why did I cast two people? Same Gab, same. Oh my god, yeah! Here's the tram, bye!